Hello friends, welcome to H2Zone Solution and Production. Today we are going to discuss how to auto password lock while resume Windows, sleep, hibernate or lock. For this purpose I am going to give you a demo. Like now you can see that E drive is opening normally when we click on lock button, and unlock our window, and you can see that E drive is still opening, and we want to lock this E drive while unlock or resuming our window after sleep or hibernate. For this purpose we will follow this step. Make bad file. You can give any name of this bad file. Like I am going to give this name to a bad file and make anywhere you like. Like I am going to make it on C drive. First I am going to make it on desktop. Now our bad file is ready. I am just putting this command in our bat file. You will replace this E letter with you like to encrypt. Like in my case I encrypt E drive, so I am putting this E. Just edit with notepad and paste this command in it, and I am going to cut in C drive. Click on continue button. Open task schedule. Click on task schedule and click on create basic task. Give any name, like I am going to set name as same for description. Click on next button. Click on daily. Click on next and next. Start a program. Select options start a program and choose bat file. And also put the path where your bat file will exist. Click next button and click this option. Open the properties dialog. Click finish. And now click this option, run with high privileges. It will run your bat file as administrator. Click on trigger button. Click on edit button and change your trigger option to on workstation unlock, and click on OK button. Again OK, and your job is ready. Now we will check that. Now you can see that E drive is opening without password, and now when I will lock my PC or resume my PC after unlock, and now when unlock my PC or resume my PC, and you can see that E drive asking for password. It will help to sleep, hibernate, and also help for unlock when your PC is locked. You already seen in demo. Okay, that's all. Now your drive is ready and secure. Now if anyone will move your drive to any other PC, he or she can't able to view your drive data. Also if anyone crack your window password and try to open E drive, he or she can't open E drive, because on each resume window event we already set password. Now you can say that your E drive is fully encrypted. Okay, that's all. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel.